In this video, we're going to learn how we can turn off the portrait orientation lock. So in order to turn off the portrait orientation lock, we have to open the control center by swiping up from the bottom. So from the bottom edge of the screen, just swipe up and that will open up the control center. And on the extreme right hand side, you can see an icon which looks like a lock. So tap on that to turn off the portrait orientation lock.